welcome back to my channel, KKR YouTube. Hey, how are you guys? Today, I'm really excited because I got a bunch of K-Pantyhose inventory and also some new clothes from Korea. And they're all quality nylons, so you'd like it. Since I got new K-Pantyhose product and also I got some new summer clothes, so today I'm going to styling up with my new clothes from Korea with my K-Pantyhose and also layering with fishnet tights. Before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube and like my video. And if you like my video, please leave a good comment. I will put the link of my Patreon if you're interested. Please subscribe my Patreon and follow my Instagram, Konglish Fashion. Alright guys, if you're ready, let's get into it. So I changed my new clothes. I bought this cool blue colors of knit, and I mean the summer knit, and also this white shirt. So this one looks nice, and the has a, and this shirt has this waistband, which is really comfortable and looks nice. So I bought four clothes today, and I think this white shirt is my best pick, one pick. Yeah, because that looks really cool. It's, and even the fabric, thickness, and also I like that kind of like feeling. So I am in a mood with this white 20-denier sheer pantyhose with these shirts. Since I tried these white shirts, I just literally like thinking, oh, I'm going to styling up with this white 20 sheer pantyhose like that. I don't know what you think. I like this color combination with even with these pantyhose. I like it. And I am actually got these fishnet tights, which is very interesting. I don't wear fishnets usually, but I'm definitely down to try styling up with the new style. So that's why I was excited to styling up with the layering pantyhose. So let me try this one. I'm actually not sure how it looks going, it's good or not. So fishnet has small fishnet and medium and large, all different type of fishnet, but I think I got the medium. Let me see. Yeah, so I got like medium size of fishnet. Honestly, I am not sure I'm layering with pantyhose and fishnet how it goes with this outfit. I'm not sure if it looks good. I just want to try the new styling of which I don't usually wear. So let me try this one. Ta-da-da! So I tried layering with this 20-denier thin pantyhose inside and fishnet outside. So honestly, layering is always fun, but it's too hot to layering during summer. But I feel like a layering with pantyhose and fishnet isn't that big deal. Yeah, it's not a little bit of stuffy, but it's not big deal. I think I would do the layering during summer. And I wasn't really sure how I look like styling up like this, but I think I like it. I am satisfied with styling up. Yeah, especially with this styling up, I think I really like my bottom, this shirt, and the styling up with the fishnet layering more than this top. I mean, I like this top, but I think I would wear this white shirt more than anything. So yeah, this pant is really cute and also so easy to styling up with the other items. So yeah, why not? And also the length is just perfect to my... I got this medium size and this length is just perfect for my legs and my body type. It's all good. So I just want to give 10 of 10 stars on this white shirt. Yeah, and average, I'm satisfied with these shopping items. If you have any fun or cute styling up idea, please let me know in the comments. Alright guys, thanks for watching my video today. My K-Pantyhose products are in stock now. I will put this K-Pantyhose website link below in the subscription box as well. And I hope you enjoyed my video today. I will see you guys next time. Bye!